Being in the company of good books is like sitting with God, the result of which is knowledge, happiness and enlightenment. Pandit Shri Ram Sharma Acharya. Book title, Chal Pustakalay Gyan Megh, Mobile Library Knowledge. Book introduction. Have you ever thought of spreading the knowledge and message of good books and wondered how can these books reach millions of people? In this fast-moving world, the answer lies in a concept of mobile library or taking the books to the masses. These books explain how this can be achieved. We humans started our journey as hunters and gatherers and have now reached the near peak of our development. Although, as humans, maybe we are physically weaker than most animals, but it is our intelligence and knowledge which makes us different from others, or in fact superior to others. Knowledge cannot be bought with money, but needs to be earned. People devoid of proper knowledge cannot lead a civilized or a cultural life despite being materially rich. The intellectual consciousness of a person gets activated by getting in touch with the wealth of knowledge. Therefore, the importance of knowledge cannot be overemphasized, and thus, to increase the standard of human life, interest in education must be inculcated among people. Books are the best and easiest option to increase our knowledge. Whenever in our lives there is a despair, feeling of emptiness or boredom, the books provide an immediate solution and help resolve the turmoil of the mind. It may be challenging to find good friends, but if we make book our best friend, we may not be in despair anymore. A library of books open a world to discover and immerse oneself, and thus libraries are called a true center for the worship of God. With the introduction of Jhola Pustakalay, that is mobile library or movable Gyan Raths, the author Pandit Shri Ram Sharma Acharya brought a revolutionary concept of bringing the library to homes of each and every person. This facilitates spreading of the messages of these good books with the help of these mobile libraries. Glad to present a small book explaining the concept of mobile libraries. Few excerpts from the book. First, the only reason for the progress and prosperity of humans has been the development of knowledge. Second, information is a very gross form of the wealth of knowledge. Knowledge is much deeper and subtler than that. Third, to give shape to one's personality and to earn the wealth of knowledge diligently, proper education must be imparted to all. Fourth, good books can be called graphs of the mind of great men and great thinkers. Fifth, a good book is the lifeblood of great soul because in it reside their thoughts, the essence of the ideas of their life. Sixth, we do not lack good friends when we have good books nearby. Few topics covered in the book. First, knowledge of excellence. Second, knowledge of wealth and its acquisition. Third, good books, true friends. Fourth, library, temple of the god of knowledge. And fifth, Yug Nirman Yojana, plan of the transformation of era, movable library experiment.